In this tutorial video, we are going to discuss about the basic things of Autocad. So, welcome to Autocad 2007. So, go to Autocad Classic. Now, this is the Autocad window. This is the basic 2D Autocad window. So here is the drawing tools. Here is straight line, this is construction line, this is polyline, this is polygon, rectangle, arc, and circle, and there's so many things here. Here this is the for hatch line, and this is for region, selecting the region. This is mainly used in 3D, you can also use in 2D. Here this is the table. If you are mentioning the material property or some speciality about the material, then we have to use the table. This is the single multi-line text. Okay, so now here is the two type of window is there: the model window and layout window. Okay, so layout window, this is the viewport. So this is in the paper space, and by this we can go to the model space. So anything we draw in the model space, that will reflect in the model window itself. There is the thing. This is reflecting the model window. So now for drawing, we have to first set up the page manager for the layout. Go to the modify and select your printer. Go to select this and select your page size and A4, and you can use the custom scale, and this is the plot offset, and this is the drawing orientation you want, portrait or landscape. Now close. So here is the list of commands here. First go to viewports. Here is a zoom command. You can zoom up to according to your choice. This is a pan option. You can pan it from here also. And the important thing is the viewports. We can draw different types of view, like single viewport, double viewport, triple view. Like I will show you right now. Just go to the paper space and delete the existing viewport, and now draw a new viewport. Just I will show how what viewport look like. This is the thing. There is a four different viewport you will get. So this is the same. Now I will go back to single viewport to explain the better things. From format, you can edit the text style, the dimension style, the table style, point style, multi-line style, units, thickness, drawing limits, and many things. From the tools, you will get the inquiry option, draw order option, and you can run also Autolix code here. You can get the new UCS. Dimension, from the dimension tab is very important, and from here you can have the linear dimension like this, linear dimension, and the allied dimension, arc length, and radius, diameter, angular, and several kind of things. Here is the leader. If you have to mention some leaders in your drawing, you can use this command. And now from modify window, this option you can get also from here. Okay, now I am going to show you this what will are these options. So this is the mirror option. You can mirror a image through this option. This is the option. Okay, I have drawn it in model space. So again, go to the offset option and select the distance, and then just go to side. Yeah, okay. See here, we have got the offset line, we have got offset. this is option. And now this is the array option. This is the this is how you can move something. This is the you can rotate something. If this is stretch, you can by this option you can stretch something. This is a trim. This is extend. This is if you want to break a line at some point, first you have to select the line, then you specify the point. Yeah, now you have broken it into two parts. Okay, this is these two are very important things. This is the chamfer and this is a fillet. By chamfer you can just first have to use the chamfer distance. So I have to put the command D and for specify first chamfer distance. Just specify 0.2. 0.2 will be slight small. 0.5. Okay. This is the next second chamfer distance. I will keep it in 0.5. So just select the first line. Select the second line. Right. This is the chamfer. Okay. This is a fillet option. By fillet option, you have to specify the radius here. I have the radius distance. I will go with 0.5, and now it will give a circular edge to the corners of section. This is the chamfer. These two are very important things: fillet and chamfer. This is explode. So what explode can do? If you have a rectangle drawn in your figure. Now, if you have to select a single side of rectangle, you can't do it because you have because this is a whole image. So you have to break it. But with explode, you can break into its sides like this. Okay. Now, here you can change the scale and. This is the layer option. This is the layer. You can add as many layers as you want. This is a new layer. Just add here. You can rename the layer. Just I have mentioned thick line. Okay, thick line, and there you can specify the color. I am going with the red. Okay, this is the type of line I want. This is the thickness of line in one, it will be 0.40 as it is a thick line. I will go with a continuous line, but you can load any line you want to. Here is a list of lines available. Okay, that's it. And now thick line. Now I have selected from the drop down window. I select the thick line, and now I can draw anything, and this will come in thick line. This will be in thick line. That's it for today. This is the basic things about AutoCAD 2007.